It's like a cry for survival. Survival for them and for us.